Hilfe!
Yes, ruins.
I got him last night.
I mean, it's what, like 10 hours before you get him, roughly?
Yeah, basically.
Things you were just talking about yesterday at Taco Bell.
Mm-hmm. You lied to me about the Chosen. They never guarded the tower.
What does it matter? Our deal wasn't for ancient history. I promised you the tower, and you shall have it.
What difficulty are you playing it on?
Apocalypse.
You can do Apocalypse in the beginning?
Yeah.
How the fuck did you meet the Olympia Apocalypse?
With my powers restored,
I am like unto a god. I can suck the marrow from your bones before you drew another breath. I could. But I too have a code by which I do business. Besides, say what you will about balance and your ridiculous lore. I recognize a quest or revenge when I see one. And revenge I respect. As for the details of my resignation...
I don't like this part of the game. Well, where you go to that puzzle tower.
I do not approve of the company my master keeps.
Why did you challenge the destroyer, Samael?
See your journey to its end, horseman. You will understand soon enough.
You trust him? Who knows where in the Nine Hells this portal will take us?
We will meet again.
There we go.
Again. You will meet again.
I don't think we ever do, actually.
not in this game.
Probably.
I mean, death meets him, but, you know, he's dead by the time... Remember in part two, but, like, death has to travel back in time to go talk to him?
I never finished it.
Forced myself to beat part two a couple months ago. I never beat it back in the day.
Yeah, I love this game, but I never finished it. Two is like, I don't know, too much loot in all of
it. There's a loot grind.
Yeah.
How do you think the third one looks?
The third one looks awesome, but...
It looks a little too late.
No, I don't think it's gonna be late. I think it's gonna bomb, no matter what. So.
Yeah. Unless, like, only if, maybe if somebody gives it, like, a huge push, but who's gonna do that?
Yeah. It doesn't matter.
Hey, at least it's getting made, so I'm happy. So.
Well, I think the remasters had to do well enough for them to, you know, consider making 3 anyway. So I mean,
yeah, but you gotta remember, a lot of people bought these like for dirt cheap for like nothing, you know. So.
Oh yeah, that's true. They came out dirt cheap though. Like they both came out at $20 remastered.
The seventh seal was not broken. What have you to fear from me, Angel of Death? If you do not intend to kill me, then perhaps you will help me. You've given me no reason to do either. Listen to me. The gate must be shut. The tower must be cut off from the well. It is from the well that the Destroyer draws his power. The Well of Souls? Millions of souls, yes. Enslaved, twisted. A corrupt power to fuel the Destroyer's armies. You are stewards of the underworld, watcher of the well. Not a single soul flows back into this world without you knowing. Unless, Gatekeeper, you opened the way. The Destroyer sent the mightiest of his chosen against me. I fared no better than you did, Horseman, against Straga. Straga, you will take me to him. You have my word. Then tell me what I must do, Angel of Death.
Angel of Death.
Please, you must find some way to draw power to this chamber.
Do I get the portal gun? Right?
Yeah.
Please, you must find some way to draw power to this chamber.
Figure it out. I don't really remember, to be honest with you.
I just played it a couple months ago and I don't remember. I'm pretty sure you get it here in a couple minutes. I mean, you have to advance.
I'm sure it's gonna be a clusterfuck.
Yeah, you get it when you get through this room, man.
Why is this here? What does that do? It like lines up a shot somewhere there.
But that's for after you go through, I think.
Oh, fuck. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, my God. Same thing?
Yeah, that makes sense. Let's grab the edge.
That's the exact same thing.
Where you were.
Ridiculous. I guess I
have. Where you go. There you go. Keep in mind, I'm on a delay, that's why when you're asking stuff, I don't know yet.
Sorry, though. I didn't have my hook. I thought I had it out. There we go. There I do.
I'm not that far behind you, though. It's like just a couple seconds. It used to be like 30 for me.
Okay, somehow I gotta get this wall to come up.
You gotta lower that.
pulls out.
Oh shit.
Got it, John.
What's your thing?
What's my thing?
Yeah, your snake.
Alright, dude.
You gotta go upstairs.
Oh, god damn it. Yeah, I'll go.
Oh, what the fuck? That door's gotta be down.
Gotta be a way to hit that. Okay, yeah. I just gotta jump to get this. Or do I even need to? Okay, there we go. I think I got it.
No. God, I should hear you from there. Did all that damage. It's like each hit was like a life bar.
Yeah, it's not even more.
It's gotta be opposite, remember?
Boom. Is this in here? Double fly hit. Alright, let's go.
You're still missing that one piece of the air, two pieces of the abyssal armor.
I missed a lot of pieces of the abyssal armor.
Oh.
I have to go back. I will after this.
Yeah, do it before you fight the destroyer. And just remember, when you go to Eden, you only have that one chance to grab it.
Yeah, I this is 7 pieces. I'll remember, yeah.
I got the Angel of Hands for him. They got a war. Clutch demonic form.
Nope.
There, you get your power now. Your fucking stupid portal gun.
Thank you. I like how he puts it on and instantly knows what it does and everything.
Yeah. Alright. Play some portal.
What do we gotta do here? What do we gotta do?
We got 2 trophies.
And there, one of these. Right? What should I put up here? Oh, I think I fucked up.
Well, you gotta get it the roof, yeah.
Aim and then look at a portal and press L2 and you'll remove it. Sure, now charge the one on the ground and then each one behind you.
Alright, yeah. Alright, I did already. Oh god, what's that one? What's this doing though?
Get away, go back.
What was this doing?
Hey, what was at the end edge of that room? Go all the way down the hallway.
There's nothing there. Oh, you want me to show it? What, down here?
Yeah, no. Not up. Turn around. Yeah, down there. Yeah, there's fucking something right there. You gotta throw the portal on that deal, and then go grab a bomb, and then throw it in the other one.
Over here.
Oh, get out of there. Do it from the sky. Pop you that one.
Fuck yeah. I'm pretty sure I didn't miss that too. Oh god.
Aww.
Are we still tagged to the portal? I'll just drop there. Don't take away.
I think your portal's still charged over there across the hallway.
So I just make the jump up here. Yeah, I can't. Alright. What the fuck?
Ah, shit.
Okay. And...
Oh.
He starts spinning like crazy, man. You gotta do it.
I don't understand. What am I doing wrong?
You gotta jump the portal. Press circle on top of them.
Oh, so full of puzzles? I don't understand.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe your game is just
lost. Oh, wait, what?
You just walk up to him and press circle.
Press it like a motherfucker. There we go.
Well, maybe the portal being right there fucked it up.
Yeah. I don't know.
I don't know, maybe.
Yeah, that sounds great. Alright. Alright, and now I gotta bring the light all the way through the entire level, basically. That has to always be there. And then... No!
Playing without me playing. Cheater.
What's that? What do you say, cheater? I'm playing with you. Aren't I right now? Bro, what's happening? Why won't it not? How do you cancel it? Maybe only one can be the exit, like maybe this the red one has to be the exit. Oh shit, I think I fucked it all up.
Well, there's no way you fucked it up. No, you gotta shoot the portal back on there. That's what you did.
Alright, now you just gotta put that red on there. So turn the red one off, now that you know it's there.
Portals inside this room.
Maybe you gotta go back at some point.
You're gonna beat it before me now.
Probably, Dave. Probably.
Oh, that's Dave talking?
Yeah. Maybe this is just like tutorial shit. I don't know. This doesn't sound right anymore. How the fuck do I get back up there?
Maybe they just wanted you to experiment with yourself. You gotta charge the portal up to the roof and then jump in a regular one. Get the health.
Lysis has warned me of you.
There's a good one behind you.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, you're cool.
They followed me so hard. Wow! Damage.
The damage.
Oh, 1 second. Wait, is it just me, or do I have, like, less health?
Now you do, because you died.
God damn it.
There, I thought there was a health chest right there. Nope.
Well, that's bullshit. Mm-hmm. Oh, my... Hey, Hinder.
Just wrath spam them.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so much damage.
Oh, that hurts.
You know, and they're strong too. What's fucked up about it?
Yeah. god! Fuck it, I'll waste the health one. I didn't want to waste one.
Kill that bitch.
Oh, great. Whatever. I can't believe this bitch is still alive. What the fuck? The fuck, like now I can't make that jump. Really? Wait, what? Why would the portal be here? I don't remember. Something there. I don't know if it's there. I know there's a chest there on the map, but how do you get up there? Derek, do you know? Like up here? You hear me, Derek?
Salvation. Hurry now, before Straga learns of your coming.
When I found you, you said the seventh seal was not broken. I've heard those words before. Abaddon said the same, right before he died.
Ugh.
Holy Jesus.
Oh, good. There. Doc, you there? Take a break from all this.